already said before, I think Hardcore Classic's a joke. It's boring. Boring to watch. It's boring to play. It's repetitive. It's no content. It's just a way for Classic streamers to pretend like they're not boring.